Remember if these are Pontiac or Buick emblems that go on the fenders in the 70s. The back edges of them so you can see the angle of them.